Well, good morning, Sister Glorious, Evangelist Glorious Horn. How you doing this morning?
I'm fine.
And we understand that you're going to be giving the word this morning. Is that true?
Yes, it is.
And what will the title of your message be?
The glory of God.
Well, we're looking forward to hearing a wonderful word from you this morning. And we're going to be excited to hear you on YouTube this week, seeing you on YouTube. And we would like to welcome everyone to come on out and see Sister Horn and also listen to her on what radio station are you on?
1040.
What time?
At 11:30
on Saturdays?
Uh-huh.
Okay, everybody out there on YouTube, listen to Sister Evangelist Glorious Horn on Saturday mornings at 11 o'clock on 1040 a.m., Dallas, Texas. Thank you very much.
Don't let it rain. Yeah.
His glory, children.
Yeah.
His glory.
Yeah. up on me.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yes. Praise God.
Yes.
God, that tabernacle that they carried out there in the wilderness.
Yeah.
That place.
Oh, God.
That you know, when they got there to the different places, they was on their way home to.
Yeah.
They was moving from here to yonder.
Oh, yeah.
Like maybe we go to Palestine and then we go to Jacksonville.
Yeah.
But when they got there, wherever the rest time was, they were taking out somebody. I'm sure somebody else had part of it.
Yeah.
But I see them coming together, happy, singing, and praising God.
Yeah.
Couldn't wait to get to God's house.
Yeah.
Couldn't wait till that house was set up.
Glory to God.
Couldn't wait to give him the glory and the praise.
Yeah.
So praise God. Take part of his out. And he set it up. And he said, in God I trust. I saw another one take part of his out. And he looked up at the sky. And he said, Lord, you've been good to me.
Yeah.
I saw another one take part of his out. And he set it up there.
Yeah.
And he looked up at the sky.
Yeah.
And he said, I know you said you'd never leave me.
Yeah.
And you haven't left me alone.
Yeah.
And another one took part of his and set it up.
Yeah.
And he looked up back at the man that had set their part up.
Oh,
and he looked at him and said, yeah, brother, you said that.
Yeah.
And he looked at the other brother and he said, yeah, brother, you can trust him.
Yeah.
And he looked at another brother and he said, yeah, brother, he'll feed you.
Yeah.
And he looked at another brother and he said, he's a doctor.
Yeah.
When you need a doctor. Yeah. Yes. I'm reading the Bible.
Yeah.
Granny, what's that? I said that why? Why didn't you read the Bible and you got a glass of wine? I said yes.
Yes.
Because when I read it, sometimes I get thirsty.
church is open. There might be one.